Hi everyone, I'm Olga and this is Fish and Clash game. So in this video we will see my results from weekend event with new fish on Greenland and maybe take rewards. So second place in championship. Some troubles maybe with network or with game sometimes happened. Lovely moments. So for previous event I not have a 6th level rod, so only 5th level. Also I not catch 12 stars new epic fish, so maybe if so it was the first event that I play in on Greenland location, so maybe if before had more rods, so my points and scores will be more and better, but we have that have. And I think my place in top 50 is saved, but we will see. Oh, really, really nice image. No? Yeah. Maybe next turn. Oh, okay. So sometimes developers really surprised me. Oh, okay, clan wars, first place. So my clan not in a platinum league, so without legendary fish in this pack, so we have two clans. It is our reserve because we want to play in platina first and platina second, but we win to platina third, and we understand that we can't play with our players in platina three, so we went to our reserve clan and play now in gold 3, as I remember. So oh, okay, Black Scabbard. Why not this one and that? And okay, claim. So go to previous event events. Really, it's nice. I want to see in which, yes. So you see that my place is 33. So in day 2, I closed all duels, all battles, caught 10 stars Black Scabbard and 11 stars. Also called mythical 16,000. And my best result from legendary, no, for mythical fish, 18,700, and Black Scabbard cotton duel 12,400. In day 3, win 3 duels in a row, win 5 duels, win 7 duels in a row. It was complex task, but I done this. Also win duel with new fish, with legendary fish, and also limits. I took only first limits from 3, and my best result is 12,700. So also I taken all places and challenges in second day and in third day too. Also, first up, the 1-3. Lures, upgrade lures. I'm not taking license for this fish because epic, it's really hard to turn, and I have standard license, not pro, so I not lost a lot of pearls to this one. So yes, that I closed 5 level rod epic, and next one that catch one black scabbard using at least 5 star rod. And also, yes, finish grand tournament. So I taken all box except last, and ranking position 33. So prizes, I think good. My goal was that I want to be in a top 100. So I done this goal. Also, now you see that top 50 and top 100, it's different because giant fortune pack. So 50, it's all better of course than 100. So maybe we will cut this prizes now, but not yet. So in shop we see that new event in California, and in California I have some rods, so maybe also I have pro license. Competition bonus not good, but so new events, dual master for week. Okay, it's pretty nice every day. Starting day, it's some troubles this game. Okay, so which trophies we need do this? Okay, so really nice. 40,000 trophies and 3,500. Nice. It's really nice. So maybe start Fishery Masters. And took some, win some, I don't know. Oh, okay, so it's for one day, it's good. So let's start maybe with mythical. Okay, really nice, so it's almost best result, so not only in duel. Okay, so let's start. No, yeah, I need that trophies. So I don't know I will improve my lure or not, because now my level is 164, and if I upgrade one lure, I will have next level and open last location New Zealand. So I don't know for this moment won't I do this or not. So now not, but maybe during day I will done this. So how your progress in game? Maybe you have some questions by game, so feel free ask in the comments. Oh, nice. You see that duels is shorter, and really it's nice. It's very nice. Okay, but now really very hot play because all Fish and challenge. Catch any fish from the fishery's biggest fish win. And which prizes? Okay, prizes rod. Nice pack of rods. So shoot. Shoot. Okay, so try to draw bigger fish. No. Okay, no. Sonar. Not good rod. But what we have that have. So okay. So I show you that my place in event was 33. Yes. Also, I have a new avatar. This one, and I'm happy because of that. So this was Olga, Fish and Clash game. See you next videos. We'll be glad if you subscribe my channel. Have a nice day. Bye.